Oh, I didn't randomize that. It's okay. Well. And that potion will come in handy, I'm sure. Oh shit, what am I doing? Nah, Oak is a little kid. These things are silly. Oh, that's a sword thing. I don't like any of these. I did like the sword thing more, the idea of it anyway. Let's go with that. Gets the same that one just kind of something different. Oh, what? Oh, that is rude. That's rude, though. Off to. What? Magic pixel. Damn it. Oh my god, the defense. What type is he? Steel white? I don't know what to think about that. Still type was in stuff right. I'm digging the music though. still don't turn the animations off. What am I doing? Collectibles. Oh, Jesus. That's a hell of a difference. 16 versus like 100 and something. See if that one's gonna be dead. I'll take a Rotom if I can not kill it. I like Rotom. Rotom's fun. I don't know how. Oh, it doesn't affect it. That's like this type. Earthquake will. Most definitely kill. That's my only option. Oh, thank God. Oh, Lord. Wait, what? Didn't he miss with that? That didn't even do any damage. This round's a little broken. Oh, come on. I can use all my fucking pokeballs here. This is wonderful. Okay, I'll take the load. Whoops, getting all off. I never named my Pokemon really anyway. I'm something. Okay, I think he could kill my big guy. Pretty sure he could. Oh, what do you have? It's solar demon. Oh, screw it. Yes, come on. Uh-oh, that's gonna... Nope, didn't kill it. Oh my god. I'm gonna get out of gas. Run into at least 5 or so before I go anywhere. I want to be really cautious with this. I do not know what is that. Oh. That's a weird spray for that. I don't know how fair it matches up with things. Okay. Let's go to round 2. I want it. That's my one of my Gen 2 favorites. I want it. I want it. I want it. Fine. Thank you, Gen 1 mechanics. Sankeys are evil. Evil things. You're gonna dangle that in front of me and not let me have it. She's done. I don't want to waste this area. I don't know what's here. Oh, man. Hmm. Yeah, it's a little bit stressful. Oh no. Well, that wasn't the move I wanted. Well, I guess it works. Oh, good God. What fresh hell is this? That's fine. Zombie poison, I believe. Level number 8. So, yeah, it's dead. It should be dead. I should go back and heal. I really don't want to. But I do not want this to fail so early. Level 9 Weedle guy scares me a little bit. I don't know what he has. I want to at least get through a brew again. Special. A decent special at least. Great steel attack? Oh shit. Oh balls. What will I do here? God. The Steelix is faster than my sword. Oh dear, that could be bad. let's go cautious. Don't know what he does. Rock, slide, not. Okay. We play for death. Guarantee I'll hit something on the way out. Or right here, maybe. Okay, level 9 Weedle guy, what do you get now? I'm sorry, level 9 Weedle Lieutenant Surge. Oh. That's... Oh, what, wrong ability? Shit. Oh well. What? How would submission do more damage than that? Sounds dead. Sounds like it died. That's still right too. And let's see what I get in the forest, if I get anything in the forest. Oh jeez, never mind what is happening. Oh my god, I shouldn't even waste the frickin' Pokeballs on it. I'm not gonna waste all this freaking stuff on this. I'm just gonna kill it. Dead forest. Wonderful. That sucks. This is not favorable. This game hates me with a passion. Hello, Team Rocket Number. Oh my god, psychic pets. That's a bit terrifying. Yes, that's more than huge. Two electric types, come on. Short on money, just slash whatever he is. Oh, hello, Brock. Fish. Oh, it randomized Brock into Brock. That's good job. Good job. Works on bug or fly. Oh no, it's a poison fly, isn't it? Oh my god, I'm a scrub. I don't know these types. Oh, for god's sake. Good start. Pine cone. Oh crap. Okay, that didn't hurt us. Oh no. Oh, ball's out. Let's go. Oh, thank god. That Rotom. Game 34. I can only imagine what that is. I don't know if it rotates, if it switched the TM code or not. Oh, Zap Cannon. Ooh. I don't remember the accuracy or anything on Zap Cannon. But I remember it being electric type, so. I'll get rid of submission. More potions and heals. Okay, I lied. I wanted to come out main now. This has turned out pretty decent for only two Pokemon. Thank you. See if Route 3 is nicer to me. Yeah, I guess he's fine. He's dead. He's very, very dead. I should switch him, but I don't wanna. Oh yeah, I'll steel type. That's not a good thing. Oh, come on. Don't do this. Oh. Oh dear. Dang it, quit biting me. Oh no, oh, this might be run right here. That sucks. Twist. Oh, Fairy Beast Dragon. I do know that one. Oh, that is upsetting. I'm not liking Nuzlocke right now, and the games do not like me. I was not expecting that Magby to tear me up that much. I think like 8 more trainers, and then I can go catch something else. Oh, I hate this route so much. I can kill, and I know I can kill it. That being any more useful than anything else I have. Oh my god. I don't even know what he is. Okay, apparently he's a bird. Or something. This one, that's a little bit easier to deal with. Three freaking legendaries, are you kidding me? Please? Please kill it. Please, thank you. I can't believe I lost my starter this early. That's gonna bug me. Mine's gonna beat this guy so I can get good stuff. It's one thing, hopefully. If I must know, I am ice grass. Here it is. Dazzling Green Import and Prey. Okay, I'm not gonna have an issue here. No, thank you. Thank you. Oh, good god, I might not even be able to catch anything. Oh, hi. Super overleveled now. I'm gonna have to fight this trainer. Not that I want to, but I'm gonna have to. Just so I don't accidentally. Oh, the swag got swag glasses. Oh, yeah, that's a fairy type. Fairy type. I guess fairy deep fairy? No? Cool. As long as it isn't poison, thank you. I think that can poison. I just hope it doesn't. Maybe I should all do it anymore. Double kick, good job. Level 5 first, so I can run back and level him. Oh, hello to me, what am I selling? Is that another freaking ghost? Apparently this is a ghost game. I don't like this. All dash, tower, fire punch, and aurora. Oh, aurora beam. I like me some aurora beam. This game hates me so much, there's so much ghosts. I have no choice, I have to just throw balls. You missed? What the? You missed? everything I do, this thing's gonna kill it. It should only have one hit point. That's annoying. What else could I have gotten? Okay, apparently all I can get is Shred and Jet. Oh, not Skull. Okay, Route 2 is dead. Route freaking everywhere is dead. Jesus. That is beyond annoying. Let's see if the run ends in here, since everything seems to want to kill all my stuff. Oh my god. Okay. If I catch that, I can live with that. Pretty sure I can't hit it with anything that's gonna die. Well, maybe fine. Maybe. Okay, he's in yellow. Be okay. Oh, you jerk. Really? Thank you. Nakahita, the fire horse. Okay. And what's all you know? Bubble beam, more than sludge, crunch. Okay. Actually, no. Because I can swap into that. And he shouldn't have any issue. No. I don't remember that being a potion, but everything else seems to be where it was, so screw it, I'm just gonna go. Avoid as many battles as I can. Another Nakahita. Should have the same moves. How many hit points does he have? 15. 19, that should be okay. That would have been an interesting find. Why? He's so much higher level. I just realized that Rotom does not have very good hit points. Why couldn't I have found that? Normal circumstances I would fight that, but it seems like everything has abilities to kill all myself. So let's be a little cautious. For letting me get into the cave, good god. Very deep spike, I need to remember that. I have no idea. Oh, screw it. I'm gonna call it for now. It's been almost an hour. Close enough. Well, okay, 15 minutes. I might be able to make it through the cave. I've already been way over an hour, but... Why do I not have repels? Good god. Thank you. You're punching it. Oh, I mean, you probably need more. I just want to make it through this cave. Me again. Oh my, are you kidding me, dude? Is it like a 1 in 8 to poison? Or 100%? What are you wanting for? I don't know. It's something dumb. Just really don't want you to have more than one Pokemon, do you? I'm not mistaken, I shouldn't be. Although... That one would have been my fault. Okay, apparently that Zubat slot got taken by the stupid Margarita. Roll shit and kill them. Fire thing. Oh, you're a little higher level than I want you to be. Oops. Maybe that's poison. Fire. Escape fire? Fire dark? Like that. Detective, okay. Half health now. Okay, let's just go ahead and do that again. Oh boy. Yeah, check things a bit. Anyway, make it for me to want to do that. Oh. What's that issue? Note to self, speak up. I am talking way too quiet. What? I don't know what he had. Let's see. Oh my god, that's gonna kill. Of course it would crit. Oh yeah, Gen 1, speed up. Dang it. Why do I not know speed 1, or Gen 1 very much? That is agitating. Why couldn't I have gotten that? That would have been nice. Finish, make or break it. And of course, a legendary. At least it's a dragon, I should be able to one-shot it. Ground, which means energy dash and kill, or come close. so. You're just gonna be a jerk. Okay. That's fine, I can be a jerk. Oh, hell, Lord Helix. Hello, person watching. Hello, person watching. I'll take it. Oh, whoops. Yeah, that's why I gotta release my Pajita. This is been a rough game. Randomizer garbage. Broden can't learn thunder. Yeah, it's been about an hour. We'll call it good here with frickin' 3 casualties right off the gate. And I will be back tomorrow.